the shot.
Well, this isn't getting any better for him, Alan, is it? Well, he's missed the target by some distance in the end. Lovetsi. Hernandez. He's won possession. Here's Defoe. Made the challenge well. Thomas Müller. And he gets it back again, quickly. Müller. He's brushed the defender aside. In with a chance. Not a decisive save. And he's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. Thomas Müller.
I don't think the defender should...
Got to be. Still in play here. It's a corner. That's how to tackle. That's a decent challenge by the opponent. And it's come to John Terry. It's going to be a throw here. Remy. Hernandez. Could be a yellow card here for that foul.
Club secretary, please don't. Mr. Moon has...
And they've got the ball back here. Through a very good interception. Disappointed with that touch. Thomas Müller. Looking for Hernandez. Lucas. Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. Off target. Thomas Müller. That's courageous goalkeeping to come out where the boots are flying.
It's so important for the modern-day keeper to adopt a good starting position and to act as the sweeper for that back four.
Good movement to get to it. Remy. Control here, quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team. It's a chance! Alana! Into the goalkeeper's hands, and not really challenged the keeper then. Here's the chance, and he's taken the chance beautifully.
A goal from Hernandez, and that is a wonderful side foot. He knew exactly where the keeper was, and in fact, he couldn't get there.
Well, it's a five-goal game, split 3-2. He's caught the goalkeeper out, he's scored from improbable range. And it's another goal for him. He has scored with every shot he's put on target today.
Yeah, these kind of matches don't come around too often, but
That I'm not around. Give it up, don't. Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of FIFA Ultimate Team Seasons. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
He's coming forward with some danger. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Came in with a challenge. He could be in. Goalkeeper out quickly. And he's just plunged onto the ball there.
Yeah, that's top class from him. And really did help out his defenders there.
And it's going to be his throw here. It's a goal! As far as promotion is concerned, a must-win game, they are now winning.
Well, what a time to score that is. They've been good value for this lead, I have to say that, but at any time, as we know in football, things can turn around on the head.